Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Those poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taken forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to
a... Be right back, fellas.
Jeez, am I boring you?
I'm sorry, Sully. Just give me a second. Sully, what were you talking about?
Yeah. So, you're describing sailing to a former squid.
The point is, we got it pretty...
Taking a long time. Now I'm definitely awake.
Hey, Nathan. Check out that cave there.
Let's see here.
You got something, kid?
Thanks for waiting.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Excuse me.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here? One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. More of a money up front kind of mercenary. The rape's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. They found the treasure already.
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was just one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
Or what'd you read?
History.
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here?
Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
What do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel. Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway. History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Ah, hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
Well, that would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
More shoreline, idiots.
We're clear. Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway, that didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it. Okay, remind me what we were talking about.
Yeah. So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades. Oh.
More shoreline guns.
Oi! Here they are! Talking about again?
Yeah. So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Cool.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Well, did you look at this?
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.